My name is Dan Dufrene. I'm from Fort Lauderdale, Florida. I play college football up here at the University of Illinois as a running back. I'm currently playing for the Chicago Slaughters right now, the arena football team. Coming out of college, I trained at a facility to get ready for my pro day, but hands down, this is way better than what I did over there. The atmosphere is great. It's electrifying. Everyone's here working hard, and we motivate each other to push even harder, past our limits, past what we think we can do to get better. And that's what we've been doing over the past couple months. Well, it's helped me in a whole bunch of ways. I've seen my increase in strength throughout the season, increase in speed, just being able to finish games. Finish the whole season without pretty much helping me stay healthy. Like, I'm still as healthy as the first game of the season, and now we're on the 14th game of the season. And when I was in college, that was my main problem, breaking down towards the 8th, 9th game of the season. I wouldn't be as strong as I was at the beginning of the season. And doing this training has helped me to become more healthy and stay stronger throughout the season. And I've seen an improvement in finishing my runs, finishing games, getting more and more carries during the second half and things like that. Well, Jason's a great trainer. He's the number one trainer that I've been around, and he's done a great job with me and everyone else that's here. The whole staff, they're here to help us and just to make us better athletes, and they've done that. I'll recommend the Academy to anybody. Doesn't even have to be an athlete. If it's just a regular person that goes to work 9 to 5 and wants to get healthy and wants to stay fit, I would tell them to come here. But it's just anybody. Athletes, if you want to be the best at your position or whichever sport you play, you need some type of training, and this is the perfect type of training.